Eddie?
Oh, the house is gorgeous, Clark.
Eddie?
I hope you didn't do this all on our account, Clark. Kids, come on out here and see what Uncle Clark's done to the house.
Eddie?
We were gonna call, but Eddie wanted to make it a surprise.
Yeah, you surprised?
Surprised, Eddie? If I woke up tomorrow with my head sewn to the carpet, I wouldn't be more surprised than I am right now.
Oh, that there, that's an RV. It's an RV. It's an RV.
Clark, but I wouldn't be more surprised than I am right now.
That there's an RV, Clark. That there's an RV.
Shitter was full!
Ah, yeah. You checked our shitters, honey?
Clark.
He took my house. I took the RV. Right there, that's an RV. It's an RV. It's an RV. Right there, that's an RV. It's an RV. It's an RV. You know, I told you I borrowed the RV from a neighbor. It's mine. He took my house. I took the RV. It's a good-looking vehicle, ain't it? It's mine. We could use a little private time together. Honey, why don't you run and get the kids' things, and don't forget the rubber sheets and the turtles. It's mine. It's mine. That's an RV. It's an RV. It's an RV. I don't know if I ought to go sailing down no hill with nothing between the ground and my brain but a piece of government plastic.
You really think it matters, Eddie?
It's an RV. It's a good-looking vehicle, ain't it?
Yeah. It's so nice parked in the driveway.
Yeah, it sure does.